how to prove your company provides the best experience and close estimates on the spot. Hey everybody, I'm Steve Burnett with UIB Coach, founder of 1-800-PAINTING. I used to be so frustrated. Many times I'd go on estimates and they'd say, "Well, we have another company come," and many times they would even name them, right? And I'm thinking in my head, "Oh my goodness, these guys, they don't do great work," right? And I know that we provide a better experience. I know our team will take care, excuse me, of their home, of their property, and I know that nobody cares about them more than we do. And it used to frustrate me because we'd lose out projects to guys that were $2,000 and $3,000 and $4,000 cheaper than us, but were not going to provide the level of service that we were, right? And that's just a really polite way to put it. So I really got to thinking about this, and I wanted to prove it, right? So I know that testimonials help. You know, Jeffrey Gittimer said, "If you say it's bragging, if others say it, it's proof." And I used to carry a binder around with me of written testimonials, but I noticed that nobody would really read them. But I still wanted some visual proof. And so April and I come up with this idea of let's start recording video testimonials. And in fact, she got our very first one from Bernadette. And I remember it was on a BlackBerry Pearl, and the audio was bad, the video was bad. But we did it and we got started. And so when we got started and we got a few of those, here's how it would go. We would get to the estimate, and or I would anyway, and we meet with them, we listen to the scope, we go through the whole UIB sales process here, right? And we get to the point to where, you know, we were ready to ask for the job. It's very important. I trust that you all are asking for the job. And I'd say, well, if there was some hesitation, or maybe if they said somebody else was coming, I'd say, okay. I said, if I could prove to you that our crews do a better job or provide a better experience, would you be interested? They almost always said yes, right? Because how can you prove that? And I said, okay. And then the second question, I'd say, would you agree that most people are not comfortable speaking on video? They'd say, oh yeah, right? Well, given that, and I'd have this teed up on my iPad, given that we have all these video testimonials, and then I'd scroll through those. I say, here, please take a look. You may see somebody you know, and please watch as many as you like. And so they would, they'd look at it, and right then, boom, visual social proof, right? So these weren't made up letters, written testimonials. This is real people telling real stories about their experience with the crew. So after that, then I would turn and I'd pull up the Basecamp 2 production calendar, and I'd show them, right? I'd show them our schedule, and I'd say, "Now, I heard you say you'd like to get this done in the next few weeks, 3, 4 weeks, whatever it might be. Maybe it's 6 weeks, right?" But I'd show it to them, and I'd say, "Look, here's our schedule." And if I only had one opening, I'd show them. I'd say, "Look, I only have one opening, 4 weeks out, and after that, you know, it could be 6, 8 weeks." So I load the social proof on them. The estimate went very well, and now I show them scarcity of the calendar because there's no room there, right? And then the typically the wife would look at the husband and give him the nod, and they break out the checkbook and ask how much the deposit was to get on the calendar. Okay, so what you do with the video testimonials, right? You say, if I could prove to you that our team provides a better experience, would you be interested? That's question one. And then question two is, would you agree that most people are not comfortable speaking on video, right? So you ask those two questions, that's going to set you up to prove that you provide a better experience, show them production calendar, close those estimates on the spot. This is Steve with DYB Coach. You've got this.